You know, just another day at General Hospital.